is going to be played. And one of the disappointing things is that there's going to be a ceremony in honor of Hank Aaron that maybe will not be able to have all the players on the field for such an important moment. As you mentioned, 22 years, the first World Series game in Atlanta since then. And obviously, it's going to affect a little bit the field of play. We saw just recently the Astros outfielders working out there, and particularly the infield. I just asked Dusty Baker whether he believed maybe the rain could be a benefit. And he's like, well,
what
I don't
the
know if rain
fuck?
Is a benefit, but they are concerned.
She just had a goddamn herpes pop up on her lips.
Particularly because most of the Astros have never played here at Truist Park.
That's right, Marley. We just heard from Eduardo Perez say the same thing with Jordan Alvarez and playing left field, that potentially that could be and have it.